Hey, Dr. Shaun Murphy did something that was different. And it wasn't because he showed mercy to someone who had been cruel and violent to him, although that's extraordinary. What was different is that yesterday, Dr. Shaun Murphy made Dr. Claire Brown a better doctor. Why? Because Dr. Claire Brown looked at a problem through Dr. Murphy's eyes, and she saved a life. And that's extraordinary. Dr. Han, Dr. Murphy may not communicate like you do. He may not communicate like I do, but make no mistake, he does communicate. And he inspires.
Well, welcome back to the board, Dr. Glassman. I've heard of your insights and passion, and I'm grateful to witness it.
Thank you.
But I didn't fire Dr. Murphy because he doesn't inspire. I fired him because he was irrational, unprofessional, couldn't calm down, he couldn't control himself. I stand by that decision. And if Dr. Glassman insists on putting this to a vote, the issue isn't whether Dr. Murphy should be working here. The issue is whether I should. Whether I control my staff. Because I can't work here if I don't.
Okay. I don't think there's anything else on the agenda, so...
Steve was right. And Dr. Glassman is right.
You're going to propose his motion?
Dr. Andrews, I don't think you have the votes to carry it.
I agree. But I don't need the votes. Just as you have the power to fire someone under your supervision, so do I.
You're gonna fire me to save Dr. Murphy.
He's not ready to move on. Neither am I.